Are you feeling lethargic? Are you feeling less energetic? Are you looking for some powerful and positive health change in your life? If answers are yes to above questions, then listen to this video till end. Hopefully this video will augment your perception of your lifestyle and start corrective steps. Let's start. In the course of the most recent 2 to 3 decades, the world has seen enormous movements, gigantic moves in health and well-being, raising paces of weight, diabetes, and cardiovascular ailment, a considerable lot of which are preventable. The decisions we make as far as sustenance are significantly effective on our health, more than the majority of us understand. Historically, the prevailing wholesome worldview was practice more, eat less. This has been as significantly insufficient for most, if not all, most of the females. The idea of calories in, calories out alone is simply not viable. A large number of the things with the female truly center on the association between our way of life decisions, what's more, how that affects healthy maturing, what's more, weight gain. There are both sides of the restricting conviction that ladies need to acknowledge weight gain as an ordinary capacity of maturing. The National Health and Nutrition Exam Survey, which takes a gander at information concerning youngsters and grown ups as far as their sustenance and heightening heftiness rates, looks at what went on during the 1970s, where most Americans devoured 3 suppers every day. What's more, no tidbits, fast forward to today, the majority of what we are doing as Americans is eating 3 suppers every day. What's more, eating throughout the day. Thus, something that begins to occur at the point when healthcare suppliers are telling our patients that we have to eat throughout the day, it's off base. Eating throughout the day strains our pancreas and our stomach-related framework. It strains it so much that it can't work appropriately. What's more, in the event that it can't work appropriately, we can't assimilate our nourishment, or on the other hand, the supplements in that nourishment. Another extremely significant differentiation with regards to supper recurrence, or on the other hand how as often as possible we're eating, is the discussion over sugar burners versus fat eliminators. What's more, when we're discussing that, a sugar burner is somebody that expends loads of starches. What's more, takes advantage of glucose as their essential fuel source, which is extraordinarily wasteful. On the off chance that you perceive these people, they are regularly eager. They regularly get hangry. They have, yes, critical dunks in their vitality level. They battle more with fat misfortune, and they battle more with their weight since insulin levels are high. Insulin is that fat-putting away hormone. So if levels stay high, we have increasingly oxidative pressure, we have more aggravation, also, we battle more with weight gain. In sharp differentiation to this are fat terminators. They tap into fat stores for vitality, they have continued vitality, they are significantly clearer subjectively, they don't get hangry. It's simpler for them to shed pounds since they tap into those fat stores, they rest better, and they age all the more gradually. So feast timing and how every now and again we are eating, it's totally pivotal. Completely pivotal. How about we talk about certain insights as they relate to ladies, what's more? Healthy maturing. So we know 66% of ladies 40 to 50 years old are overweight, also, the greater part are stout. How would we proactively address this measurement without handy solutions? Most females would lean toward keeping in touch with them for a remedy than take a shot at changing their eating routine, more exercise, and other way of life changes. Ladies in their 50s and 60s addition a normal of 1.5 pounds every year. That is normal. What's more, a portion of this is inferable from things like hormonal vacillations, ladies having less fit bulk than their male partners, rest unsettling influences and state of mind issue. So people, set aside your cash on mixtures and powders and enhancements that are not long-haul arrangements. There are loads of methodologies that I use with my female patients, be that as it may, none more dominant than discontinuous fasting. Discontinuous fasting can assist fuel with fatting misfortune, just as numerous different advantages that I'll speak progressively about in a second. In any case, it additionally can improve relational connections, furthermore, confidence. Furthermore, for some ladies, this grants them, it's the enchantment shot that enables them to recover their previous selves. Extremely amazing. What's more, the truly cool thing about discontinuous fasting is it's free, it's adaptable, and it's basic. You don't take anything else away. Free. Adaptable. Straightforward. So we should discuss irregular fasting. It is the non-appearance of nourishment during a recommended time frame. You exist either in an encouraged or a fasted state. So when you eat, insulin is emitted by the pancreas to move sugar into the cells. We store the heft of our sugar in our liver and our skeletal muscle. In any case, when we surpass those capacity destinations, we store it as fat. At the point when we're fasted, insulin levels are low also, we can take advantage of fat stores for vitality. Free. Adaptable. Straightforward. Thus, when we're discussing irregular fasting, it's genuinely straightforward. In the event that you skip breakfast. In the event that you skip breakfast toward the beginning of the day, you can diminish your caloric admission by 20 to 40%. What's more, the run-of-the-mill time span that is prescribed to female patients is a 16:8. 16 hours daily fasted with an 8-hour encouraging window. Thus, the 20 to 40% decrease in calories implies that you can fuel fat misfortune. So what are a portion of the advantages other than fat misfortune? Fat misfortune and particularly instinctive fat around our guts, around our significant organs. We realize that it improves mental lucidity since insulin levels are low. We realize that it spikes human development hormone, which encourages us with fit bulk. We realize that it brings down insulin levels, circulatory strain, improves our cholesterol profile. Furthermore, we realize that it can decrease your hazard for creating malignant growth also, Alzheimer's illness, which sometimes known as type 3 diabetes. In the event that, for no other explanation, we need to secure our cerebrums. As magnificent a procedure as this may be, it isn't for everybody. Few people that need to keep away from this procedure. Above all else, in the event that you are a fragile diabetic, or on the other hand you have hard to control diabetes, in the event that you are a kid, a juvenile, or age more prominent than 70, probably won't be the best procedure. In the event that you are pregnant, on the off chance that you have interminable heart issues, kidney, or renal issues, not the best methodology. On the off chance that you have a background marked by a scattered association with nourishment, regardless of whether it is anorexia, bulimia, or gorging, probably won't be the best system since it can summon those inclinations. What's more, to wrap things up, on the off chance that you have a low weight file, you're delicate or then again you've as of late been in the emergency clinic for quite a few days. Presently, everybody consistently inquires. All things considered, when you're fasting, we know we're not eating nourishment, be that as it may, you can completely expend things like separated water, plain espresso, or tea. They won't break your fast. However, when you're prepared to eat, what do you eat? Presently, I would be neglectful on the off chance that I didn't make reference to that there are nourishments that will be progressively invaluable for you to devour at the point when you're prepared to break your fast. So I need you to concentrate on genuine entire nourishments. That is the thing that your body needs, and merits. So I need you to buy the best quality protein that your spending licenses. Healthy fats, so pivotal, supportive for building healthy hormones and furthermore extremely significant for satiety, ensuring our taste buds light up, satisfy us. So you may concentrate on things like avocados, coconut oil, grass-sustained margarine, and nuts, extremely incredible, healthy fats and natural sugars. Women, completely essential, in case you're in perimenopause, the 5 to 7 years before menopause, or then again you're in menopause, quality and amount are urgent. You to expend things like low glycemic berries, green vegetables, squash, quinoa, sweet potatoes. Instead of bread and pasta. You need to restrict sugar and liquor. You should not devour those things since they can counterbalance all the decency that you're doing. What's more, ultimately, keep yourself very much hydrated. Quickly address a portion of the reasonable ramifications for how you would approach beginning irregular fasting. Women may start with 12 to 13 hours of fasted period. What's more, they can gradually increment by an hour or so consistently until they've arrived at that 16-hour mark. Once more, you need to keep yourself truly all-around hydrated. You can likewise have plain espresso or tea. Notwithstanding that, you need to guarantee that you give it a strong 30 days before you decide whether it's the correct technique for you. Furthermore, on the off chance that you have constant health conditions, you need to ensure you examine it with your healthcare supplier. Extremely significant. Furthermore, remember it might take 6 to about 2 months to truly observe the full advantages of what you're doing. The greatest torment point for many females is weight gain. It is an incredible procedure to help with this, be that as it may, do not get tied up with the following $50 holder of protein powder or on the other hand the most smoking weight reduction supplement that is out there. You need to consider the reality this is a straightforward, adaptable, and free alternative that you can attempt at home, talk about with your healthcare supplier if vital. We feel so enthusiastically about this since it's something that we all ought to talk about with everyone. Thank you for listening. My wish for you have the best days ahead.